Now flip.
Some of us just go through life without even noticing any of it. I'm living my best life now.
Mom and Dad, I hope to give you half the life you're able to give me and my sister, to be able to stand in front of you and say I'm a hairstylist. I'm ready to choose happiness in my career.
Like when you do look at Instagram or social media, you only ever see the end result of the hard work. Nobody ever sees everything before that. They just see a big number maybe on your Instagram page. They don't realize all of what's behind it. Things can sometimes feel hard.
But the truth is, I'm good as hell.
Thank you. way of doing the bright colors was rebelling against him, you know? Pissed off my mom, I loved it.
Because I was lost at one point in my life too many times, actually. So to have someone that you look up to like that, I know what that's like. And to think that that's me for some people is crazy, but I think that's a responsibility.
I have this image of what a powerful woman looks like, and to me it's almost like a woman living in a man's world, but running it. I was thinking about it on my way here. Everyone that's kind of helped me in my career has actually been a woman, and I didn't really realize it until I started counting all the things that I had to help me level up.
It's changing the mindset. For me, it's, you know, I still want to drive, I still want to push, I still want to ride that razor's edge and be delivering stuff to the industry. And I always tell people, leave it better than the way you found it.
Shooting for the stars when we couldn't make it. Didn't always at a high. There's no heartbeat to it. You know, you have to have that heartbeat in your life. You don't want to flatline.
I had a sister pass away, and that was my most creative piece. That cross between emotionally what happens in your life and creating a piece of art.
Being a perfectionist, one of the biggest challenges is getting outside your little voices.
I actually probably spend a lot of time in my head trying not to be me, trying to be something that I wanted people to perceive to be me. I am serious, but I've also got this really sort of naughty side, a cheeky side, a side that's actually I find that people prefer than the side I was trying to be.
Getting outside your little voices.
Emotionally, what happens in your life
is something that I wanted people to perceive to be me.
We don't want to flatline.
We love. With me growing up, I was bullied a lot, I was teased a lot. I remember growing up, I was eating lunch in the bathroom because I would get made fun of so much about, why do you walk that way? Why do you talk that way? Sometimes it just takes one person out there hearing you share something like your truth can save a life. As a hairstylist, I'm that person who truly listens and sees their truth. It's a privilege I don't take lightly.
I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are.
I feel like a lot of the times people fear what they don't know. And so if they're never around and never introduced to it, it can be a fearful thing. For me, I always look at the perspective of like, what if it was my sister? What if it was my brother? What if it was my child? What if it was my father? I want every person who sits in my chair to feel like they are my family. For some of them, I am their family, the one who listens.
Went to a recruiter and then I signed my life away and I left it 2 months later. I trained, I served 3 years after I got out. It was like the only thing that I can go back to and say, I know how to do is cutting hair. We're all outsiders, but we all have to serve one another so that none of us feels like an outsider.
I've been put on this land to make a difference. And I think my vehicle is to do that through what I do. I'm very blessed that I don't feel like I've done a day's work in my entire life. See someone's face light up when you bring out their true beauty, that's a gift no one can take away from you.
For another situation, and I'm not bringing my full self There are so many different colors to learn, so many different aspects to who I am, and I want to use every single color of the rainbow that is my personality.
Drop for me, 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 drop
Teaching has taken me all over the world. The more I share, the more it fuels my fire.
I make a difference. I don't need a big stage to share.
Own who you are. Own your quirks. Own your paleness. Own your dorky side.
Stop saying I'll do it later. Start doing it now.
To have that heartbeat in your life.
Own the fact that you are never going to be perfect because nobody is perfect. And sometimes the most beautiful things come from your imperfection.
The purpose of Matrix Education is to unite a community of hairdressers because we really are stronger together.
Matrix means creative minds coming together and learning from each other.
Matrix means creativity.
Any stylist that's connected to Matrix is set up for success.
Matrix has supported me every step of the way.
I am me.
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 Thank you.